will do. There is the position Ireland have. England trying to get the big counter shove on. Picked good up strong by Heaslip. And here comes Tommy Bow from that fly half position, clattering into the England 22. Good tackle there. Pick up by Redden. O'Brien cuts in. There's Donka Ryan. And has been a more than able substitute for Paul O'Connell. Through there, Redden looks at his options, and it's Sean O'Brien, and it just managed to get that ball away, but big pressure coming in now on Owen Redden, and Ireland have been punched back a bit.
They actually did very well to recover that, and a knock-on stops the momentum again.
So England will have the scrum from the just about the same position that Ireland had it a couple of minutes ago.
The problem with the scrum move there, they did manage to get a 4-on-2, but the ball was played so far back with such little pace that the England defenders weren't drawn, they just moved across.
England did very well to snuff out that Ireland attack there. You could see after a couple of phases that Ireland had pretty much reached a dead end with that attack.
It's going to have a chat with the two captains.
I have an accusation with my kick, a clear mark on the finger. I did not see something. If I do, if you dealt with severely, it would be a red card. If it'll be dealt with afterwards, if you see it, it'll be dealt with. I did not see it. Have a word. Nothing I got takes place in this game. Is that clear? I can only deal with what I see. Have a word, please. Yes, I've had a look. Unless I can see it, it's being dealt with, OK?
Which side is he pointing at, though?
Well, he's saying that Ireland were claiming there was some act of foul play. He didn't see it.
This game is difficult enough without stuff like that. Is that clear?
He's saying it might have been a finger, and if it was gouging...
Time on.
If it was gouging, and any player of either side was guilty, then it's a long ban and a deserved one. Cowardly, don't want that, if it occurred.